Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is John McCarthy, and I'm giving you all of the welcomes for joining us today here at this event brought to you by the TGC Network. This is final round coverage of the sixth event of this season. We're down at the first hole. We're going to see how this story concludes. And this shot's looking promising. About 3 feet away here for the birdie. And starting the round off today at one under. And now the second hole tee off. Going with the 7-iron on this one. Setting up here for a 37-footer. This putt's about 5 feet from the cup. And the par putt will drop. Currently sitting at one under for the day. And now let's move to the third hole. And I don't think that was the cleanest of swings. That shot out of the bunker is putting par back on the table. And that one drops for the birdie. And after that one, currently sitting at 2 under for the day. And now setting up for the par four. Okay, and setting up here in the rough. Thank you. tremendous amount of poise on that last golf shot, getting out of what was a very unfavorable lie here now on the green. Good stuff. And currently sitting at 3 under for the day after that one. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Too much club on that, I think. I think you'll like that. Yeah, this one's about 6 feet away. Oh, my lands. That was it. That was very close. 5 feet to go here. And that will be for bogey. And sitting at 2 under for the day. And moving on to the sixth. Pretty sure this is going to land in the fairway here. And about 165 yards to the pin. Like a 7 iron. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and just inches away from greatness. And this is about a few feet from the cup. Our putt will drop. And after that hole, 2 under. And let's see what the seventh hole has in store today. And pretty sure he's gonna like that. Well, this one looks like it's heading to the rough. Well, forget what I just said. This actually ended up in the fairway. Thank you. was a fine chip out of the rough and into the cup. And after that one, 3 under for the day. And the 8th hole is next. I'm going with the 7 iron on this one. And that approach is on with a lengthy putt coming up. And that one will drop for birdie. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And on to the 9th hole. And I think you'll like that. Pretty sure he's gonna like that one. His putt's for birdie. And tapping in for the birdie. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. Okay, and the 10th hole. Well, I think this one's gonna find the short grass. The shot looks bound for the beach, folks. Now let's see what happens here from the beach. This putt's about a 2-footer. And with the tap, that's a bogey. And after that one, 4 under is the score for the day. Okay, now moving on to the 11th. From here, 190 yards to the pin. And going with the 6 iron. Fantastic work on this par 5, hitting the green in 2. Ooh, that looked good. And that eagle really could have helped things here, but unfortunately, just missed. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And I think he will like that. We're about 15 feet to the cup from here. Oh my goodness, that was close. And about 6 feet away. And that par putt will drop. And after that one, currently sitting at 5 under for the day. All right, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here. Shot's looking pretty good. And he's in the short stuff now. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. Ooh, it just doesn't drop. And now let's take a look and see what's happening up on that leaderboard. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And setting up now on the 14th hole. Nothing wrong with that. And about 155 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7 iron. Feet to the cup from here. It's about 6 feet to go here. That putt's gonna drop for par. And after that one, 5 under par for the day. And next up is a par 4, folks. Well, he's probably not too pleased about that. Mm-hmm. This one's about 19 feet away. About 3 feet away. And now let's take a look and see how things are going on the leaderboard. And after that one, 5 under for the day. And setting up on the 16th tee. Going with the 7 iron on this one. And about 19 feet to go here. Unfortunate. 5 feet to go here. And that one will drop for putt. And currently sitting at 5 under for the day after that one. Going through the branches here, folks. And it is looking like this next shot is deep into that rough. Oh, and he's going through the branches here. And a much nicer lie than the previous lie. Green is also in reach. Let's see what happens. That was very close. And about 4 feet from the cup. And that one will drop for bogey. And currently sitting at 4 under for the day. And now, teeing up for the final hole of the round. It's looking like this is bound for the short stuff. From 240 yards out. Looks like the hybrid is on display here. And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green in 2 definite eagle possibilities. And the eagle has landed. Well, that is all for us here at the TGC Network. We thank you so much for tuning in, and we will see you next time.